How to clear Bluetooth cache on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra and S24 device. Open the app drawer on your device. Tap the settings app. Now scroll down up to apps. Now tap on apps. Here you can see the Bluetooth. If Bluetooth is not available, make sure enable show system apps on your device. To show system apps, tap on a three line. Tap on it. Now toggle on the show system apps option. Here you can filter by install, enable or disable, or sort by the size, last use, update. Tap on OK to show all system apps. Now you can see system apps on your device. Scroll down until Bluetooth. Now here you can see the Bluetooth option. Tap on it. Now tap on a storage option in the usage section. Tap on a storage. At the bottom right, you can see the clear cache and clear data. When you tap on a clear cache, it will remove temporary Bluetooth data from your device. Or where you tap on a clear data, it will permanently delete your Bluetooth app data and settings on your device. So it's quite easy to clear app cache on your device. That's it. Please like it. Share it.